lena izaziwa kumabona kude. My name is Pearl Mudiyadiye. Isivaka sami namhlanje ebusuku saqala ukumbona ngenkathi aku Jam Alley. 16 years into the industry now, she has risen up the ranks as a seasoned broadcaster. Manje ke sizwa izwi lakhe kumsakazi leseri FM ohlelweni lwantambama between 3 and 6 p.m. She is the originator of, wait for it, Titi Bote. Khamoka eqwaqo tonight, please put your hands together for my guest, Sipati Thwasa Sioke. When the other game, when you over, once again, you came back one last time, but you did. You could have understood that you could die. Ushabu
kimnathi uzwa
great
working
ukena kari kwesa jam eli
ayi kilakatsho man
please have a seat
thank you very much
thank you so much for joining us mokozaziwa it's been a while
it's been a little bit
sayi singine
hey
so le energy kahle kahle it's natural ne
bazoba ngoje makirobala enough 8 hours a day
yeah
so ha ke tswa vele ke tswa ke na le vavavu
ke bona vavavu mena ke bona actually yeah Kite kwa gore o originator ya Titi Bote.
Yes ma'am.
And then after you started that trend I saw a lot of presenters on TV Titi Bote. Ngithi uthwasa la bekona uthwasa.
That's why we do what we do.
Yeah.
You understand that we chat the way we make life fun.
Yes.
And manthwasa na meaning like Titi Bote suddenly have.
Oh uthwasa ka evele Titi Bote.
Titi Bote. It was just a way of saying going to a commercial break. It was instead of saying don't go anywhere. We'll be back after a commercial break. I just figured Titi Bote.
It is so exciting. Of course, Nele go Jam Alley.
Yeah.
Ke batla go isa morao jano.
Okay.
Ne? Ngisa back to Jam Alley.
Okay.
Can I do that? Let's see you in action go Jam Alley.
Voice hey my bro can't sing anymore hey
my bro my tracks
hey the tracks my bro the young kids wanna be like my brother now they're starting abona barna
jwala
basta barna jwala basaya skela what do you have to say to them
cho no bueli o bueli me wa o reme a complain me tell me about life Tell me about liquor. Tell me about drugs.
Mm.
Tell me about...
Mm. Yay!
The diva.
Usa ikumla le interview len.
Ke hopola hantle. Yo, wa bona Brenda Fassie is like my all-time favorite South African artist.
Wow.
Bona, I like from when I was... Me do la la di.
Yes.
Until Jam Alley. So for me, the interview was like... God, dreams come true.
And then wahamba ku Jam Alley ne?
Yeah.
And uthi you took a break, you went to go study,
yes.
You went on a spiritual journey as well. Tell me.
Bona Pearl. After Jam Alley I realized uri e bafethu khatetse ko tlatsa di form of what highest qualification. Ake sheba la qala ka matric, very diploma. Na mihla ke thika matric. Matric, you know? Naturally, I'm busy with my post-grad. There's things I want.
Yeah.
And again, I realize that if you want to go into business, if you want to go into this, you need knowledge. So,
yes.
So it's not even about qualification or a lot of us, but qualification or a kid's name or a kid's ring.
Yeah, exactly.
It's as simple as that. The spiritual journey element, well, look, I got born again when I was a teenager. I cannot jam early get hanya get on today. I was already, you know, I'd already started my journey with the Lord.
Yeah.
And for me, Christ is the central figure of my life. He informs every facet. Hore na chalta ka ke ja jwang, hore na ke reka eng, hore na ke etsang ka Sunday, hore na ke etsang ka Tuesday. He informs every aspect of my life.
Yeah.
So everything I've done, every success I have is because of his grace.
Yeah, ne. I have a feeling kuzoba na my hand clap amaningi namhlanje kule show. Kuno twasa phela namhlanje. And urine kuna lipina engwene that describes your journey in entertainment.
Yes.
Mangiboni title ya lengoma leng ngiba worried kancane.
Sikaba worried.
Yeah, impuza ka yona kahle.
Lose yourself.
Eminem.
For me, it's about seizing the moment. It's that song that says,
nah.
You know, half the time when you're given an opportunity, but talking about like, you seem to work so big.
Yeah.
But look, a moment in time comes only once.
Yeah.
So when you get it, tshware ka matso a mabedi umathe jo don't look back run forward and for me this song is about that this is the industry we're in if opportunity hla bo etlwela tla ipona rena raya
nenga mayako
We move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over. These n****s is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows he's grown farther. From home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These n****s don't want him no more, he's co-product. They moved on to the next mo who flows.
Ngiyakwamukela sabukeli zaziyo khona la ke SABC 1 isibaya sami namhlanje ebusuku siqhamuka eQwaqwa simbona kubabona kude siphinde sizwe izwi lakhe kuliseli FM ohlelweni lwantambama between 3 and 6 p.m. of course ngikhuluma ngobani ngothwasa yes now unfortunately umamakhe wadlula emhlabeni eneminyaka ewu 8 nje kuphela kodwa babakhe wamkhulisa kahle yena nobhuti wakhe we will definitely talk about that shortly kodwa there is a song uthwasa ekathi limkhumbuza a beautiful country mzansi africa iculo lika mamleta mbulu not yet horo Rada Vina Ena.
Yeah.
Actually one of my personal favorites. Ntshele ngayo ukuthi why you came to describe our beautiful country.
Bona, not yet uhuru. In as much as we are in a democratic South Africa and I am so grateful hore rena le opportunities tsena le wena rena le tsona re khona ke na sekolo mo rata nteng. But I cannot get over the fact that we have a responsibility as a generation hore na rona re tla tsejwa ka eng. Generation ya botata bo tate o R Tambo Nelson Mandela itla tsejwa ka hore they were part of that team that ushered us into this dispensation rona like hana jwale as young people ready kgetho rena le responsibility ya o vota hore na o vota la mang is another issue but we have a responsibility to vote and also khatala tse hore na di opportunities tsena tsa rona di re elevate di re etsa re be le di chelete le matlo le di eng we cannot forget that freedom is supposed to be for all people and we have a responsibility hore re late batho ba bambe leng hore they're still struggling they're still not experiencing the benefits of this freedom make sure hore they come along le bona so we are not free until all of us are economically free all of us politically free in our minds in our spirits in every sense so this song is that song for me
yeah ne let's take it back to la ukhule khona ne
okay.
Lesikhathi ukhula I mentioned manje masibe ku adbreak ukuthi washiya umama wakho una 8 kuphela kwenzekeni
Me wa ka una kula Pearl and nerele the holiday in I think March I think it was we were going towards Easter I bet ke hopeland I was very young
yeah
a And she just passed on. I mean, Nerisetse ka ofela ka tlung. And aba complicated and she passed away.
And then the family yona yadila kanjani ngayo?
Bona, it was tough. I mean, now I was 8. I think when you're 8 years old, there's a grace, you know? You somehow just keep going.
Yeah.
Baban?
Yeah.
I think you start realizing how solemn holo rung. To teenager, there's nobody to teach you. Or repentos eso, it's a malemoso so.
Yeah.
Baban, so habare Mexican silver, unanake size, unanake color. And then how to make up, you're like, no, you prefer a natural. Kanti how to make up, you know, so you start realizing those gaps.
Yeah.
Then wapara maruha maholo, it's a majolo kamajita. And you think, yeah, I'm cool, I'm cool like that. Kanti ne, utamajola kale time.
Oh, because
I don't know
what to
do. Yes, this is the only walk you see. But God's grace, you know, just being born again at an early age. Then uholela kerekeng, you get to sharpen your talent. Kamona, you are exposed to a congregation of mothers that are welcoming, but they're willing to help you, they're willing to teach you. People like my teacher, Mafedile Mweko, who was fantastic, was one of those people who was there. Bongi Mkwena was there. Mm. You know, I can tell you about ladies in my community who were just there, who mothered me and got me to be where I am today.
Again, emphasizing the fact that there we go. You know, something I find this very fascinating. As in Sunday church service you go to. I wouldn't have to go pee.
Yes.
Sunday, mele uye esontwe.
It's a must.
Yeah.
Pearl, hangata, we talk about peer pressure, but we don't talk about the effects of our environment.
Mm.
Whatever you are exposed to, it's just a matter of time. Eventually, you will become like it. I don't care how old you are. Peer pressure is shapaba tuwa holo banen tatamu hun. Adiyetsu gidi chomi. Ajila chelitala paga ufele.
Yo.
Peer pressure is sharp at every level.
Yeah.
So for me to remain grounded and for me not to lose myself, it's very, very important to always be submitted to an authority. So when I'm away, my pastor has to know Nike Hokai. Because I have to be accountable to somebody. I have to be accountable in my finances and how I conduct and how I live my life. Somebody has to keep reminding me, Hori, you said you were going in that direction. Why does it look like you are now going there?
Sure.
So the people around you, your environment, is very important in keeping you on track. So that you are on track in terms of your life assignment. My life assignment is grounded in the church.
Yeah.
The Lord Jesus Christ is my life assignment.
Yeah.
So I have to be at church on Sunday because every Sunday I have to hear a word that's going to take me through the week.
Mm. The entire show, you will be perfect. Wow.
It's very, very important.
That is incredible. It is.
It's very important.
And to symbolize the spiritual journey, Sako, Likonikuno, Olketil.
Yes.
Bethel Music.
Bethel Music, no longer a slave. I think in it says everything about my journey with the Lord. But it's that one song that has taken me through very difficult times in my life.
Mm.
When mountains have said, I'm bringing you down. This song has said, with God in me, there is no devil out there that can stand against me.
Yes, yes. Here's your song, Tosa. Thank you, everyone. Like SABC 1, Gandhi's Bagasam is TV and radio personality. Sipati Twasa Munono. Muno, no. See, okay, welcome back to the show. I had to say Muno, no, like that. Hey, when I come back with it, and then Nishama come back home, and then I say, Pearl, just call me, don't complicate life. And it's okay, let me complicate it even further.
Yeah.
Muno, no.
Muno.
Like,
which means fat.
So they named you fat?
Yes. But in my case, it didn't translate into the other one.
Did it translate into the other one, which means wealth?
Well, wealth is the name. So that's it's a beautiful name. That's the name my mother gave me.
And mind you, you are adding author to your list.
Yes.
Because Pali what?
I wrote a book. I wrote a book called Let Us Pray. The reason why I wrote that book is because I get a lot of inboxes on Facebook. I want to ask, hey, kupon rapelle jo, I want to talk a kupon rapelle jo, you know, my mother has just passed on. How did you get through? You know, I need prayers to get through what I'm going through. Mm. And I would say, no, you know, just pray. And people would say, what do I say? What do I say?
Oh.
Because it's about our Father who art in heaven. How do I pray myself through bereavement? How do I pray myself to an interview? How do I pray myself through a time of fear? How do I pray myself to sleep when I can't sleep? How? So I started to write, you know, prayers that I have prayed that have gotten me through very difficult times. You know, so that's the book. The book is just a collection of ditapelo tse twasa a dira bedzing at different times. Zemwenzeng or atole access to the things taken and litona. Who by the person that I am today.
Wow. That is powerful. So, likhona iculo that you asked us to play for you.
Yes.
Iculo lika Dr. Tumi.
Yes.
Yes, tell me.
This guy, for me, right, is the new sound in this country and in this continent. Dr. Tumi, the song, No Other God. First of all, for me, there is no other God. Akimu mixi, akimu kopanyi, kimatali exclusive, ili Jesu ali wan, ali juan.
Yeah.
And this song speaks to that. As for me and my house, we will worship this God. And Dr. Tumi, I believe, is a new sound. I think we have recycled gospel songs too much.
Yeah.
It's time to start singing a new song. And this guy is singing a new song.
Let's hear it. You
none besides you, Lord.
None besides you, Lord. No other God but you. We lay our lives before your throne.
We love you, Lord.
We love you, Lord. We adore you, Lord. We
a beautiful song. Ne?
Yeah, no. Sure. Amen. So, what a beautiful song. Hota amen.
Amen. Yeah. So, give spotlight chair, say, ne?
Okay.
You sit there. I ask you questions. Wafetula fela.
Okay.
Without thinking about it. And don't even try lie. Question one. Vinolia Mashiko or Nimrod Nkosi?
Vinolia Mashiko.
Pushi or Samantha?
Pushi.
Vinolia or Nestam?
Nestam.
The man who made it doesn't want it. The man who bought it doesn't need it. Think about that. The man who needs it doesn't know it. What is it?
What's the pen? Hey, le high grade timon as
Hey,
university mo.
University, and you just want to go to Fulham Lap was changed.
I can't be such a thing.
What is it? Yes, it's a coffin.
Oh, goodness.
So, so a man who makes a coffin doesn't want it because he wants to sell it again. And the one who buys it, I need again.
Coffin.
And the one who needs it doesn't even care if there's a coffin or not because they're dead. You see.
I like it.
Yes.
I like it.
So, Makula, ne ukhulisa ubabakho?
Yes.
No puto wakho? Beka khona, ne?
Yes. I have two other siblings, by the way.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Eh, Thato asikankwatela. Thato, my sister. Kila sibona esibafethu. Le Ale.
Oh.
Yes. No, my dad married.
Oh, okay.
Thank God.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh, shout out to your sisters. Shout out. Mara, when you were younger, before he married,
yes.
It was just you, Papa Hao, and your brother, ne? Mm. If you were given the option to marry either your father or brother, who would you marry? You'd marry your brother.
I would. I get you are giving me an option. I get to push her incest. I'm just
like, it just sounds wrong.
It's very wrong. But I mean, my dad, come on, that's worse.
He'll be your blesser. So you are your brother's blesser, John Nonghe.
Yeah, no, you're not a blesser for now.
So you've done both, ne? So I'm going to head to A1, John Nonghe. TV or radio?
Radio.
Radio.
Yeah.
Okay. Have a baby at 15 or 50?
50.
50?
Yeah.
Yo.
50, perfect. At least to sonal chelta malayir. 50 naona ne. Baslapa iso potile kamratse.
Hey. Maravel, awa cool, awa experience in pilo. So it's about mama manje.
Definitely 50. Bakamba wakre ki kokwai. Awna ta.
Wow. Ufuna ukuthi sithini ngawe twas when you are no longer around?
Sure. Ki batla le reng. She was here.
She was here.
She was here.
Ne?
Yes.
And she was also on Zaziwa. Please give it up for Twasa. Please come join me here.
Wow, thank you so much.
You are amazing.
Oh.
You are amazing. I never thought I'd meet anyone shorter than me. So this is incredible. I love this. Many of you have followed your career ever since. Bagmamela Guli City FM, they follow everything Oyeza because they are your biggest supporters. Zini tofunu guyishogo bumanji.
Now, what I can say is we are all born with a gift and a talent, and we are all born for a reason. Primary thing is find out what that reason is and then run, put everything you have in chasing that destiny. Mm. That's what I can say. And it doesn't matter where you come from. What matters is the God that lives in you.
Yeah. Yeah. I like that. And as this Shai Zanda Gangaki, I'm sure Zanda is a strong man, Janet. All because of this amazing woman here. So, Boku Cheme Langishu.
Yeah.
Nyaz Gucha Kono present. So, Lagu Zazi was saying, Ting a little energy less, so as Valela fast to be a straight show, and I'm saying,
Hi, We love not. Mozaziwa. Twas Ale Pearl signing out. Kiri D. D.
Bo.
Day.